And so we must jump over this bridge. We can reach Jerusalem in peace.
سوف أنبهك إذا رأيته يمر بالجوار. لن يبعد كثيرا. سوف أنبهك إذا رأيته يمر بالجوار. لن يبعد كثيرا.
Thank you. make room! You've something to say?
Was willst du?
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blend immediately.
So many people leaving Jerusalem.
You gave me quite a fright. Oh.
You can't just do that anytime you like.
Okay, so we made it to Jerusalem.
Please be more careful next time.
Please be.
This is colder. Citizen in trouble, eh?
nothing wrong. Why are you doing
Let
this?
I take it.
Foolish. No, no, please.
Rodoha Alei.
Pay for your sins.
Thank you, my lord. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Tomorrow may bring. Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard and you will be rewarded. Talal provides. You need no longer go without. Any man willing to work can have his due. Come, speak with me. Let me tell you what Talal can offer. The comforts of a fine life can be yours. Talal understands
Go
your pain.
Away.
What you lack, he will provide. All that is asked is an honest day's work. A small sacrifice for great rewards. These are troubled times in which we live. Food is scarce, money tight, but it need not be this way. There are opportunities for those with the
You follow a false god.
Don't hurt me, please!
You follow a false god.
Stop this, please! You're hurting me!
Foolish old man.
We say from the citizen. Might as well say this one as well.
You've no reason to be out here, old man.
Help! I need help! Please, anyone!
You've no reason to be out here, old man.
Who knows what the future holds?
Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
Help!
I need help! Please, anyone!
You've no reason to be out here, old man.
No reason for doing that.
You've no reason to be out here, old man.
Stop this, please. You're hurting me.
He's human then.
Don't hurt me, please.
Ughra ban wazi.
That's the evidence!
Thank you, my lord. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Him to run.
Who did this?
Now, why is he doing that?
Oh, that was close.
Tragedies tomorrow may bring. Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard and you will be rewarded. Talal provides. You need no longer go without. Any man willing to work can have his due. Come, speak with me. Let me tell you what Talal can offer. The comforts of a fine life can be yours. Talal understands your pain. What you lack, he will provide.
Now we'll open for the assassins. The small sacrifice. The assassins holding.
Tell you what Talal can offer. The comforts of a fine life can be yours. Who knows what the future holds? What tragedies tomorrow may bring? Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard and you will be rewarded.
He should stop acting like a child.
Al-Arislik,
your life
is... Back to the infidel! Get away from me!
Along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you.
That's the normal fee.
You have no business here.
Poor soul.
Leave. Forbidden for you to be here.
What happened?
Let's go to Rivera.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin.
Why would he do that?
Because I'm nuts. That's why I'm doing.
Infidels, you will die here.
Go!
lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this.
This stupid camera will just beat us.
That will cost you your life!
Please, someone, do something!
Maybe it helps.
Pray that God, glorious and exalted is He, finds favor with us, that He may grant us victory. Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere, watching, waiting. He tempts us always. Be strong, strong like Salah ad-Din, and take up arms against our enemies.
Okay, we made it to the theater.
Safety and peace, Malik.
Your presence here deprives me of both. What do you want?
Al-Muallim has asked.
Ask that you perform some menial task in an effort to redeem yourself. So be out with it.
Tell me what you can about the one they call Talal.
It is your duty to locate and assassinate the man, Altair, not mine.
You'd do well to assist me. His death benefits the entire land.
Do you deny his death benefits you as well?
Such things do not concern you.
Your actions very much concern me.
Then don't help me. I'll find him myself.
Wait, wait. It won't do having you stumble about the city like a blind man. Better you know where to begin your search.
I'm listening.
I can think of three places south of here in the markets that line the border between the Muslim and Jewish districts. To the north, near the mosque of this district, and east in front of St. Anne's Church, close to the Barbariha Gate.
Is that everything?
It's enough to get you started, and more than you deserve.
Thank you.